Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see how to block ads in a Firefox browser. So if you can see this typical website, a tech website, the verge.com. So if you see, if you scroll through this page, you can see the different ads here. So this is one ad here, another ad you can on this sidebar. So these are some other sponsored deals. So you can see other Google AdSense ads here. So this is a Google AdSense ad. So if you scroll through, you can see several other ads also. So this is another ad here. If you want to block all these type of ads, go to the three horizontal bars here. Now click on options. So now if you click on options, there is a privacy and security feature. So this is where you can control your privacy and security features. So here you can see there are different types of tracking protection features like standard, strict and custom. So you can use custom also to block the scripts and trackers. And if you want to see standard ads and personalized ads, you can use the standard option. But if you want to completely block the ads, the easiest way without using any add-ons is to select strict. This sometimes will have a problem, sites not working properly, but ads will be blocked. So now let's see here. You can see here, now refresh the page. Now you can see here that all the ads have been blocked here. So whatever the ads are here, and also it will be smooth scrolling. Since the ads are not loading here, then the page also will be loaded somewhat quickly. But this will reduce the publisher revenue and it will be a loss to the publisher.